just recording now. Towards the end of the protest. This is for the waterside workers in Auckland, New Zealand. Along Tamaki Drive, Ports of Auckland have sacked the waterside workers, just 300 of them. And that's unprecedented because they're still in negotiations with their wage talks. But the ports management decided to sack them. They didn't want any more to do with them. So that's not on as far as we're concerned. And I just want to express our support for these waterside workers. That's from our Maori Confederation and Maori government.
Yeah.
too hot. So, just warning to you that we're going to take extra. Take this to the bank.
We're going to go back. We're going to go back.